happy Friday, I think it is, marching out. I have Lisa over here and Jolene over here. City employees. Scott, that's why we're here.
We're working hard.
So today it's strength. It's all strength. Your heart is going to get up there for sure. But you can choose how fast or slow you go through this. So it's really going to depend on you.
I'll be the
slow. Step touch. I haven't had these two in a class together for a long time. So bonus. Whatever. Keep the legs wide. Reach up. See, today you're not going to have to cue left and right.
Yeah.
I hope you feel it tomorrow. If you don't, then you didn't have enough weights. Cross in front.
This is like my beach body, I do.
Two up, two cross. Back to a step touch. Now, I did share a picture of this workout as well, so you don't have to do it with us. You could just crank your own music out and do your own workout. That's up to you. Right hand on your thigh, stir the pot. Yeah, see, you guys, just do what I do with you guys because I'm doing opposite reverse. Straight arm forward and back. And there probably are going to be some different words today, some different exercises you might not be used to. Switch sides, stir the pot. Man makers are a common one today, so we're going to take time and teach everybody that. Reverse the way that we do it. There's probably multiple ways. Straight arm forward and back, or a woman maker, whatever you want to call it. Stand up, Jack and Jill's. Pulse two, open up the chest. So it is a full body workout. You're going to get upper, lower, and core. Alternate quad stretch. Pull the heel into your hip. Huh? And then go to a glute stretch, hug the knee and foot into the chest. You want to say that louder? Oh. Widen your legs. Alternate side squat. She said she has hairy legs.
Thank you.
Come on, we're keeping it real. Uncensored.
That's why we're long pants.
Turn to your left, deep lunge. Straighten and bend. Straighten. Come to center. Hold it there. Turn to your right, deep lunge, straighten and bend. Straighten and hold, and then return to center. Bring your heels in, toes out, drop those hips, come into a deep frog squat. Now everybody's squats are different. Some of you can get your butt to your heels. Some of you can't get past 90 degrees. Just do your own workout. Hands down, hips up, forward fold. Roll it up, small circles of the arms. Reverse. Arms in front, over, under. Ooh, this reminds me of when we said we represent all the decades. Right?
We
do?
We might.
Pull the elbows back. No, we don't have any 60-year-olds.
We do have.
Okay, so you can do. Now hands up and down. Woo!
Are you guys in your 30s?
The 30s.
No, we're both in our 40s. Not that this isn't going to kick your all 20-year-old butts too. Shake out the arms. I used to do classes with my volleyball team back in Michigan, and they hated them. They would be so whiny and sore. It was fantastic. All right, we're going to train you on a man maker, so grab your weights. So, I'm going to turn sideways. You guys stay facing the forward so you can kind of see. So, for the man maker, you take the weights down to the floor, step back or jump back, push-ups. So if you need to modify, go to a knee or both knees, do one push-up, and then do a row and a row. Step or jump in, stand up, curl, squat, and then press. That's the man maker. So we're gonna do that again slow. This is just your practice, guys. Hands down, step or jump back, do a push-up, modify as needed, row, row, step or jump in, stand up, curl, squat, and press. Put the weights down. That's our man maker. So today, when we do man maker, you're gonna be alternating with a partner. So these two ladies are gonna alternate, which means one will do one, then the other will do one. While the other one's doing it, you get to rest, okay? That's how that's gonna work. Those are our intermissions. So we're gonna do as many reps as possible. We're just gonna do 4 minutes, okay? So for 4 minutes, ladies, you have 5 push-ups, however you want to do them. Then you have 10 surrenders. No weight, one weight, or two weights at your shoulder or above your head. Surrender is a knee, knee, foot, foot. Other side, one, one, up, up. That's a surrender, 10 total. Then you're gonna stand up and do 15 jumping jacks. If you can't do surrenders, just do lunges. A total of 10, not 10 sets, 5 sets. Yes, yep. All right, 4 minutes on the clock. 5 push-ups, 10 surrenders or lunges, 15 jacks, as many rounds as you can. Go. It's up to you. Jolene's walking all around the room, contaminating it. You broke the 6-foot mark.
What happened, surrenders?
Oh. Jumping jacks. You all have a board. I need to turn the music up, ladies. You're determining how. upright rows. Lean the elbows. 10 of those. And line. 5. 5 upright rows. Then flip them. 10 presses. Then you can put your weight down if you want. Or hold one weight or both weight. And you have 15 squats. Air squat away. If you want to up the intensity, squat jump. They'll be clueless when they start to, but our time is ticking. yourself for a second. As I let you do that, we're gonna explain the next part, okay? So we're gonna come onto our back on our mats. This is a 10-10-10, and the weight might be heavier feeling, so feel free to give an extra pair of weights out. You're gonna lie down, weights are touching, palms are facing in. This movement is a pullover from the shoulders, not the elbows. Over the head and up, that's a pullover. 10 of those. Then separate the weights. Keep your palms facing in. Now it's a lying tricep. Weights to ear and up. 10 of those. Then you get to put your weights on your hip flexors and do 10 hip raises. So you have 10, 10, and 10 for 4 minutes. Go ahead. So from the shoulder originally, the triceps are the one you're gonna feel it more on, guys. The pullover is chest and back, so that's a bigger muscle. When you separate those weights, elbows are gonna stay right above the shoulder, and you are just flexing and extending the elbow. No more of this, it's all this. Now, if separate weights are too much, you could just keep one weight if you got a little too excited earlier on and do it to the forehead with a skull crusher. Keep those elbows up above the shoulders. Keep them here, Jolene. Bend straight. Keep the elbows up here. Pretend like you're holding a ruler in between your elbows. The hip, weights on the hips, lift your booty up and down. That's the easy one. You are a minute in, guys. Butt cheeks hit those heels in. And then you're repeating, but you are already at a minute. When you do those pullovers as well, keep that core tight. Exhale as you come up. Good job. Are you having fun yet?
Oh yeah.
Originally, in the write-up one, I have a Sue Miller set of man makers. You can skip those two just because their heart rates are already starting to come down. I don't want to get it back up again and then have it go back down again. So we are just going to stay here from here and go right into our core work. You got a little over a minute. Minutes in. is 4 minutes of core. So we have a 5, 10, and a 15. You're going to have to count on this one. Now we're going to do out and ups. If you need extra lumbar support, you can take your thumbs under your hips. You want to make sure your abs are engaged, your low back stays touching the mat. So you're here, you're going to go out, in, up. You do not have to lift your head. So you can be out, in, up. You don't have to have your hands under your hips. You can take them off to your side. You can take them here, but you want to make sure that low back is down as you extend. So out and up for five. Then sit-ups. Hold on to your shirt. Hold on to your shoulder. The further your legs are away from you, the easier this will be. You are sitting all the way up, elbows to thighs, and down. You do 10 of those. If you can't do sit-ups, stay here and do crunches, okay? The third one is really probably the hardest one. It's called a hollow hold, and you are gonna hold this for 15 seconds. So modify, legs bent, arms up, lifting your shoulders up. That's modified. That low back is on the mat. You're just gonna count to 15 seconds by yourself. There's no judgment. If it's 5 seconds, if it's 20 seconds, it's okay. So you're here, otherwise you're here. You cannot see your hands, your shoulders and the head are up, your low back is down, your legs are extended. That's 15 seconds. Repeat those three exercises for 4 minutes. Got it? Go.
What was the first one?
Out and up. Five of them. Then 10 sit-ups, hands on the shoulders.
How many sit-ups?
10. At any point in time, if you're starting to feel strained, stretch it out, hug those knees into your chest, then hollow hold. Keep the low back down. It's harder than you think. Your shoulders should be up. Remember, the modification is here. Shoulders are up. Arms should not be visible. Arms out. Shoulders up. Shoulders up, Lisa. Shoulders up off the mat. Now arms out, yep. Hold it up. All right, and then repeat. You guys are already over a minute in. I told you those are not easy. Hollow holds are not easy. My morning glasses hate them. That's why I threw it in there. Come on, this is the end, guys. You can do anything for a couple of minutes. Well, maybe not hold your breath, but most anything. How you doing over there? Come on. Seconds. yesterday, I had no idea what day of the week it was. It's like, is it Wednesday? Is it Tuesday? It's hard to believe it's only been since noon on Tuesday. It hasn't even been like maybe 3 full days. Other side. It's so weird. Alright, flip it onto your belly. Let's stretch out the abs. Hands under your shoulders, keep your hips down. Straighten your arms and look up. Lift that chin. Come into child's pose, sit on your heels, reach your arms above your head. Come into a plank. Bring your right foot all the way up by that right hand. Drop that back hip and knee towards the floor for that runner's lunge. Release that back knee. Straighten the front leg and reach towards your toe. Release, come back to plank. Bring that left foot forward. Drop that back hip and knee towards the floor, runner's lunge. Bring that right knee down. Straighten that left leg, reach towards your toe. And return to plank. Lift up your hips. Walk your feet all the way into a forward fold. Roll the body up. Take one arm out for balance. Grab the opposite foot and do a quad stretch. Open up the chest. Ooh, these are juicy. Bring your hands in front of you. Press your palms together. Round your back. Lift your arms up and stretch it out. And release. Good job, Jolene. You're on your camera. I have your butt. Good job, Lisa. And the 6 foot rule person over here. Good job, you guys. Have a great Friday.